What's up, guys? Jim Games Live here, and in today's video, we're going to be reacting to Rammstein's Rosenrot. Alright, but before we get into that, please consider liking and subscribing. Helps me out a ton. The screen you're watching right now is from my personal Twitch. We have a ton of fun over there. Feel free to jump into a live stream sometime. We're a friendly group of guys over there. I'll leave this link down in the description, but without further ado, let's get right into the translations here. Alright. Rammstein, Rosenrot, English translation. Alas, saw a little rose there. It was blossoming there in the light's heights. Thus she addressed her beloved one, whether he was able to climb and pick it up for her. Interesting. She wants it and it's great like this. It was this way and always will be. She wants it and that's the custom. She will also get what she wants. Yeah, well, that's usually how it works. One has to dig deep wells if one wants to clear water. Rosy red, oh rosy red. Deep waters don't run still. Okay. The lad is climbing the mountain in pain. He isn't interested in the view at all. He only has the little red rose on his mind. That's sweet. He'll carry it to his sweetheart. This seems like a love song. She wants it and it's great like this. It was like this and always will be. She wants it and that's the custom. She will also get what she wants. I don't know why that pre-course is so difficult for me to read. One has to dig deep wells if one wants to clear water. Rosy red or rosy red, deep waters don't run still. A stone is breaking at his boots. It doesn't want to stay at the rock. And a scream announces that to anyone, both are falling to the abyss. All right, so he fell in the mountain. He slipped his footing. She wants it, and it's great like this. It was like this and always will be. She wants it, and that's the custom. She will also get what she wants. Yep. One has to dig deep wells if one wants to go clear water. Rosy red or rosy red. Deep waters don't run still. So, I mean, it seems kind of like a love song. It seems like, hey, there's this beautiful rose at the top of this mountain. And she's like, he's going to go get it for his lady friend. And she's like, yeah, go get it. You know, can you do it? And, but the kind of like, it is like this and always will be. I think maybe they're trying to say is like, hey, well, I'm constantly doing shit for you. Maybe they're sick of constantly doing little tasks for the ladies. Maybe, I don't know. But eventually he does fall down off the mountain. Doesn't say whether he survives or not, but it seems like a love song, but he's kind of irritated that he has to do this thing, and then he ends up falling to his death anyway. I don't know. I could be wrong. That's just what I'm getting from just the lyrics, but let's listen to the song here. Let me kill the audio over here, and we're going to get right into the official video. Here we go. Cool little town. Having a good old time, getting their drink on. Oh no. What is going on? It looks like he's in a cult of some kind. They're disrobing in this field in the middle of the night. I thought this was a love song. Sleeping under her bed, interesting. Alright. His buddies are like, god damn, we're never gonna see him again. Say goodbye to beers in the weekend. We just lost our boy. I don't know, probably not, but still. They seem disappointed. Oh shit. Hands are all messed up now. Beating the crap out of that dude. What? Yeah, she's like happy about it. She's like smirking about it. I mean, that was a couple because it was clearly a dude in the beginning that he was beating the crap out of, and then a woman who he just stabbed, and she's smiling. And she looks younger too. It could possibly be the daughter? Like, he killed her parents for him? Then, like, they're self-repenting. He's like, hey, babe, I did it. Oh boy. Will nicht mehr am Felsen sein. Und ein Schrei tut jedem Kund. Oh shit. Beide fallen in I think she set him up. Grund. Sie will es und so ist es fein. So war es und so wird es immer sein. Oh, they're just gonna rip him apart. Sie will es und so ist es Brauch. Was sie will, bekommt sie auch. Oh, she's right there with a torch too, man. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like that girl. I thought this was gonna be a love song. She's got this dude wrapped around her finger. He's sleeping under the bed. She's making him prick himself with roses and like kill what maybe might be her parents or some other people and just turned on him. And like his friends know it. They're like, dude, she's bad news. Stay away from her. They're self-repenting. Ugh. Dig that slight horn section. Yikes. That smirk. It's like another one bites the dust. It's like you should have got mixed up in that crazy bitch. I thought this was going to be a love song, all right? I read the lyrics. It sounded kind of sweet. He's going to go to the top of his mountain, get this chick, this beautiful rose. You know, it's just the way it is. He just does what she wants. But, I mean, I guess that makes sense, and that's the key line to it. He does what she wants all the time, and it eventually was his demise because she was kind of messing with him the whole time. I mean, it seemed like she wanted him to kill those people and then turn the townspeople on him. Like, she convinced him to go and do something like that. Like, he came out, and he had, like, this little smirk. He's like, all right, honey, I did it for you. But, I mean, hey, you know, that's just – I'm not saying men kill people for women, but, like – men traditionally just kind of do what women want. That's just what we do. You know, if a woman wants something, we're probably going to make it happen for them. Because, well, we're stupid and we want to make you happy. Sorry. It's just the way we are. But this is a story, what seems like, of just a time that went a little bit too far. And even though the lyrics are very rosy red, as it says in the song, like, it has a very dark meaning to it. And it seems like it may be about women being able to kind of wrap men around their fingers from time to time. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. If you guys know, let me know seriously in the comments. I want to hear about it because I've been wrong before, often. But if you enjoyed today's content, please consider liking and subscribing. It helps me out a ton and I would truly appreciate it. Like I said, my Twitch will be down in the links below and I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Have a good one, guys. Bye.